I'm Charlotte Mumm, and I stayed in Bratislava in October, November 2017 for the Spur project, and I stayed at Sputnik Oos. And while I was working here, I was interested in patterns, and I invited friends, artists I know and I appreciate, to send me their ideas of patterns, so how they approach the work or psychological patterns. And I was not hoping for ornamental pictures, but more the structures behind things. So I got quite a high number of responses, and 53 people sent me their submissions, and then I had all this material, this input, and I actually made patterns myself out of this input. And first I wanted to make it quite clear, or I had the longing for some objectivity, some sort of method, but actually the more I thought about each person, it got more personal. So I really thought about what they sent me, and also how I got to know them, and how I got to know their work, and how I see their work, and shared memories. And for each one I created a pattern, and in the end you could say it became a personal pattern, because it's also a sort of portrait of them. And I used different photographs, also photographs which I took in Bratislava, and things from my archive, and drawings, and for everyone I had a different approach fitting to their submission. So on this wall you see these 53 submissions on the left side, and on the right side you have the patterns I created. This pattern also comes back in the other room, and that was quite important for me because it's from Daniel Stubenfoll. He's an artist living and working in Frankfurt am Main, and he made a work where he blacked out a catalog from Frank Stella, and he put it on his screen. And on the screen there's also a painting from Frank Stella, and it refers to the black paintings of him. And while I was working on these patterns, I always had this idea about a blank sheet of paper, maybe because I also got so much input. And with his work, somehow I always had this idea about these black SUVs I have seen in Bratislava. So I was thinking about the reflection and how the blank sheets of papers are somehow taken away and are written on, or somehow, how would you say that, captured and put in the negative. I wanted to be more clear or having a method, but actually I always somehow, I was a bit, it was very personal, so it's my point of view, and somehow I take my own measures. And this was somehow my own measure as a symbol. And that's why this came up here. So these are somehow reflections upon the patterns and the making. And this is quite important for me, these blank sheets of papers, and maybe also the gesture of the hand and the body. Because normally I work more physically, and that's quite important for my work to go alongside with the process. And that's why also these sculptures in the room were made, because somehow I had to deal with material and have a sort of counterweight. And you have this counterweight now in this room, because the rooms are connected, but they also keep a balance between the things. And I think that comes back everywhere in this work. So it's always like finding a sort of balance to be clear, but also to bring in your personal things and have empathy and to relate to the people. Yeah. And somehow you need the negative and the positive to be, to have a balance in a way.